Is it gonna do the trick?
It has to. It's our only chance.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but hurry up. There's no more time.
All right, let's see what you're made of.
Still more reports of people being bitten by these strange creatures. And yes, as I confirmed earlier, these creatures escaped from Oscorp Towers. The infection has been classified as an outbreak, and the CDC is aiding city officials in thwarting the disease. Those who have been infected have bitten others, causing the infection to spread at an even more alarming rate. People are being warned to stay indoors. It is unclear at this time whether officials are planning for a citywide quarantine, closing off the island of Manhattan from the outer boroughs and beyond.
I'm gonna contact Gwen. Gwen? Are you there?
Hi, Pete.
Are you all right?
I've been better, that's for sure. Is the antidote finished?
We're close. Can you hang in there a while longer?
I'm good, but the infection's more advanced than some of the others. Why are we depending on Connors? How can we trust him?
He's doing the best he can.
Well, better do it faster. Dr. Strom's not looking too good.
Make it stop!
Get him some water!
Make it stop!
Stand back. Let him breathe.
No! Don't let it... It's... Help me!
Oh my God! He's convulsing!
He's having a seizure!
No! He's... changing!
Oh no! Dr. Strom! Let him go!
Cross species detected. Engage. Cross species detected. Engage.
No! Let me go, you metal maniac!
No! Let him go! You're hurting him!
Put him down!
Dr. Strom! No!
What's happening? Gwen!
The robots! They're taking Dr. Strom!
It looks like they're trying to kill him!
He must have been programmed to go after anyone with a large trace of cross-species DNA. Pete, hurry! I don't know how much longer we can last.
I'm coming, Gwen. I promise. I'm gonna get you out of there.
I've gotta go. Just hurry.
She'll be all right, Peter. Gwen's a strong girl. She'll pull through. All right. Here we have it.
That's it?
Yes. This is it.
I'm grateful. I just expected it would be more futuristic looking.
Well, it hasn't been tested, of course, but I ran a computer simulation. It should do the trick.
That's okay. We don't have time for testing. I trust you.
Thank you, Peter.
Thank you, Kurt. We'll celebrate later. I'm heading to Oscorp. Start mass-producing this thing. We're gonna need it.
Peter, where are you?
I'm back, Gwen. And I got the antidote with me. This cross-species virus is history.
It's from Connors? I don't know.
Despite what you think, Connors wouldn't let anything happen to you. And neither would I.
He's more alive.
Oh, he got real sleepy all of a sudden.
It's no use. We throw that thing through a wall.
Will you look at this place? What happened here?
I tell you, if this infection keeps spreading, it ain't gonna be alive in the morning.
Stop your whining, and that's for everyone. We're not safe yet. Not until that thing is down.
Away you go. Maybe you should stay there. Passing through.
Surrender now! I see it! Come on!
That's it! Pretty. Don't worry, I've got your back!
Action.
Outmaster's life has become our one goal. okay?
Mission accomplished.
What are you talking about?
The elevator. It's out of service. Permanently.
It took the whole elevator out? A little overboard, don't you think?
Relax. I'll just tell them you did it.
Good call. What's one more blemish on my record? Spider-Man is alive.
You can knock all you want, but you can't come in! That was close!
Enjoy some time alone.
Imagine.
Wish this could have been a lot easier. But we did it.
I knew you would.
Spider-Man. The prodigal son returns. What's this?
A cure to the infection.
A cure?
With all due respect, you ever hear the expression ladies first? This serum should be used on...
So Connor starts this whole nightmare, then redeems himself with his half-baked concoction. Amazing. You'd think he was trying to steal Oscorp out from under me.
Dr. Smythe.
Could never let you be his guinea pig, Gwen. Oh, beautiful Gwen. Who knows what this serum will do? If anyone should risk it, it should be me.
No!
If it works, we'll study it and design it at Oscorp. Not some insane asylum. Or sewer. Spiderweb. So, without further delay... Spider-Man.
You trusted the lizard? What have you done?
This wasn't supposed to happen. Gwen! I'm sorry! There's too many of them.
Kind will be extinct. Rex!
Helen, are you okay?
I've had better days. Listen, I think I can help with the door, but it's going to take some time. Sorry.
No need for apologies. Just glad you're still in one piece.
Ah, look at the two lovebirds. Working as a team. Well, let's send a few of my toys to distract you.
Moves at the pace you want. Thank you.
going down!
After all this, I'm guessing that some people can just brush this off and keep playing the tough guy. I'm not one of those people. That could have gone smoother. Gwen, I don't know if you can still hear me, but hang in there. I need to find Connor's another antidote. I'll be back as soon as...